This is probably one of my favorite classes I've ever taken. I will walk into a lab knowing absolutely nothing, and then I'll walk out knowing computer vision or filtering. Hello. Whatever given topic, I always have that knowledge by the end of it, and it's really crazy.
As the class name implies, we learn about electronic principles and using those and applying them to create mechanical systems.
The students take a printed circuit board from design to fabrication to assembly to incorporating that in a device.
Actually, I can kind of show that here. So this was the PCB that I designed, and it was the first PCB I've ever designed. So that was a really cool experience.
We invite the students to come up with their own ideas for things that they want to build, and then we're their allies assisting them in realizing that vision throughout the semester.
I was interested in building a pan-tilt gimbal, so like it would see a person, and then it would follow people around the room and look at them.
I worked on a battery monitoring system, and what that does is determines whether or not the battery is within spec for a given circuit, and if it's not, shut down power to the rest of the system.
I chose to make an autonomous radiation field mapper, a robotic vehicle with an array of Geiger counters to be able to determine if any spot in this area was hot or radioactive.
The students could really start to see that they're capable of doing all of these things.
Seeing all this hard work come together into these more complex systems was very useful.
We were in another class, Intro to Robotics, and we were like, oh man, we did this. And it was cool because we got to see that same code applied in a different context for another class.
What I think is really cool is that this helped me integrate my studies as a nuclear engineer with my studies in electronics for mechanical systems. And I'm excited to take that to the next level as a researcher and a scientist and an engineer.
And this is one of the key elements. If you need to pick up pieces from what is traditionally known as electrical engineering, you do. If you need to pick up pieces from chemistry or physics, you do. And this is what we do as mechanical engineers. We imagine it and we build it. We're empowered to do that.
Design is not a straight line process. There's A and a B, and design looks like all over the place before you're getting there.
Have you ever heard of OODA loops before?
OODA loop?
OODA loop.
Tony will tell you about them.
Observe, orient, decide, and act. A structured approach to be able to think through in a logical, sequential way the steps of building something.
I love teaching this class. I say to anyone who will listen that I have the best job at MIT. I really do care about this work that they're doing. And so I have started taking over one of the walls in the lab and am slowly covering the wall in the printed circuit boards that the students have created.
The amount of things I learn per like given amount of time into the class is incredible. I learn so much in so little time.
There are now way more tools at my fingertips for things I can do, which is really exciting to be able to have this new world open before me.